She's a remarkable woman. I just had lunch with her about 3 weeks ago in Houston, she and the president. And you know, she was spirited and lively like she always is. But I think she's was a great first lady, and I think she's one of the more revered first ladies in my lifetime. And what she's done for literacy, what she did in the fight against HIV are two significant things for America, and hope we have more first ladies like her.